Hello guys, we will build a solar system in Pink 3D. First, the sun. Here. Now, done?
Now, I can't see bigger. Anything.
It's bigger now.
You have to look in the chat box.
A little bit bigger.
No, right?
Chat box, I can't see everything.
Guys? Anyway, enough. Now let's add some planets. First memory. The size is to scale.
Claire.
So I'll put it as to scale.
Hello, Miss Claire.
Hello, Miss Claire. Hello, Miss Claire.
And distance is also to scale. Next is Venus. Now this tiny planet won't be eaten by the sun soon then, but I think. Now make Venus a bit bigger than Mercury a lot of times. Now put further, okay.
This infinity to a number.
Don't you think we also forgot our home planet Earth? Maybe we can't have
infinity.
Venus and Earth are same in size, but we'll make an Earth a bit bigger than Venus.
So small number. Okay. That just a small number, not bigger more.
Is
now
it
a number
Venus?
Block.
Make it a
number
bit
block.
Okay.
Still small. I have infinity number.
No.
A plus.
Okay. Size is not scale.
Infinity number.
Well, we need Mars.
Now.
The red planet.
Give me.
Here. Wait, we forgot the moon. We forgot the moon. Okay. Now let's zoom in.
Sophia.
Now let's zoom in.
Your mom says
it decided smaller than Mercury.
Your parents.
The moon must be smaller than Mercury.
Moons
are larger than Mercury. Mercury is also larger than the tiny exoplanet. Kepler 452.
Hello!
Okay, nope, bit bigger.
Hello!
The size of Pluto. No. Here! Now it's done. Now Mars. Okay, now what? These tiny planets are too small to see with the naked eye, so we'll zoom in to see their sizes. Now make a Mercury a bit bigger. Let's make a bit bigger. Okay. Now size is a bit to scale because the Mercury is a bit bigger. Now let's go to giant planet Jupiter. Large, massive. That giant Jupiter is so big. 1,300 Earths would fit inside it. Bigger. Now,
hello.
Okay, the Saturn, but Saturn still much. Saturn must be a bit smaller than Jupiter. Now Saturn is not to scale if we compare with Jupiter. Make it a bit bigger. Saturn still is bigger than now. Now Saturn. Now, if you stand up, fun fact: if you stand on Saturn, you would die. Now Uranus is the slightest planet that always rotates on its side. Also have a ring like that Saturn, but not great and brighter. Now make Uranus smaller. Finally, Neptune and Pluto. I can't see Pluto. Right? If it makes it even smaller than the moon. I will see if I zoom in.
Than
the terrestrial planets, they are much more. Pluto is much more smaller than Earth. Then it goes to Neptune. Wait. Okay.
Đó hỏi là vì sao tốt hơn hết phải vắt chân lên cổ?
Tốt.
Mà chạy nếu thấy hả?
Ta không hiểu con nói cái gì ấy.
Con biết đáp án không?
Okay, now let's zoom in to Pluto because it's actually very small.
Đó hỏi lại nhá. Nói nhá. Vì sao tốt hơn hết phải zoom in lên cổ mà chạy nếu thấy nước biển đột nhiên rút đi.
Small Pluto. What? I got to Jupiter. Now the way it pulls to Jupiter.
Bởi vì đó thường là dấu hiệu báo trước sẽ có sóng thần.
Đại Pluto is here. Pluto is bigger than Jupiter. Now let's
đây. Câu hỏi của tôi
vớ vẩn thế sao mới hiểu được. Move. Little you do not. Vớ vẩn á. Little is not eating Neptune.
Now. Cái này mà vớ vẩn á.
Hôm nay tớ chẳng hiểu gì
luôn. Ông đọc gì cái này không hả? À,
nó
đọc cái này đi coi.
Ê, đấy. Tớ không nhìn thấy. Mờ quá.
But now Neptune, Pluto is not big like that. It is not too big.
Đâu có đọc đâu.
Nhìn thấy chưa?
Wow, it is so big now.
Không nhìn thấy.
No, now let's see what about
the rest of the
night.
Có nhìn đâu mà đọc.
Có nhìn đâu mà đọc.
Có chắc
còn nhìn đâu mà con đi.
Từ chữ nó mờ quá. Nó không nhìn
okay. Nào, Pluto.
Hello, meet.
Hello,
Miss Claire.
Hello, Jackie.
Hello, Jackie.
Okay, because my name is Jackie already, I say infinity more toy. Jackie and Jackie.
So we need to see Pluto. Now Pluto. Now let's see the entire
system. Đọc nhá. Vì sao tốt hơn hết phải vắt chân lên cổ mà chạy nếu thấy nước
The solar system. Take a picture.
Bởi vì đó thường là hiện tượng báo hiện trước sẽ có sóng thần.
Tân.